Hey there guys, RadioFace here, back for another episode of Stardew Valley. This is episode 88, Thursday, the 4th of winter. A lot happened yesterday, and unfortunately the recording on my mic went out, so you already know that that went up without my mic audio, that's what I decided to do. But yeah, a lot happened, I'm sorry about that. We're back, good to go. Still got a lot to do, but I don't think there's any events, no. And let's check the weather. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Nice. Fortune teller. Welcome to Wellwick's Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. They're upset about my mic as well. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Wondering how to get your hands on refined quartz? Just put a regular old quartz in the furnace. You'll need a lump of coal to fuel the fire. I already know how to do that though. Aww. One of them did not make it. RadioFace, I have this crazy new idea that I want to involve you in. It's called clothing therapy. Please come to the mayor's house today to see what it's all about. Love, Emily. Aw, I love you too. Not what I wanted. You are what I wanted. Plant all of these. There we go. Is there anything in particular I want to do? Livery. Doja Cola for Willy. Well, let's go say good morning to Maxwell. Around. Bunch of common mushrooms, no big deal. I am sorry about the previous episode getting messed up, but I'm not going to do another double. I don't really have the time for that. And a lot happened, so I can't skip it. That's my tree you're picking at. Let's go to the town. Nothing from Clint yet. Gunther. Yes, let me donate, please. I'd like to give you this anchor. There you go, my friend. Clint, have you finished what I hope you have finished? Please? Or is it one more day? Yes. That is incredible. So, purely out of curiosity, okay, I can do a 3x3, that's nice. Let's go to the quarry. Oh my goodness. So much stuff. this is going to be a monstrous task to clear this area. This is nice. This gives me a place to get some resources from the mine without needing to go to the mines. I thought I could one-shot that. That was fun. I'm not gonna finish you off though. I would like to go back to the town. I would like to go to Mayor Lewis's house for some clothing therapy. Hey, Mayor Lewis. The saloon can get pretty lively at night. Sometimes we even put a coin in the jukebox. Hello? Welcome to clothing therapy. You're probably wondering, what is clothing therapy? I'll try to explain. So many of us are struggling with personal issues, things holding us back from living how we want. Important to me that everyone has a free and happy life, so I came up with a new kind of therapy to help people achieve that. It's based on the amazing power of self-expression. Self-expression is a wonderful healing tool. Did you know that? Behind this curtain, you'll find racks and racks of clothes. There's endless options to choose from. Your job is simple. Find the outfit that truly speaks to you and put it on. Feel confident in yourself and your choice. Y'all have a unique style to share with the world. Shane, you're up first.
I didn't sign up for this.
Okay. What you gonna wear? Hey guys. RadioFace, you're just in time. Just observe and keep an open mind, okay? What do you mean? Oh. Cool. Jane, it's a new side of you we've never known about. That's great. Now go outside with confidence and show the world. Well, everyone already saw you like that. Okay, everyone gets a turn. Oh no. I'm with you, Clip. Hehe. Oh, that's a pretty dress. Showing some leg, huh? Let's see what Demetrius thinks. Oh yeah, go get him. Why not? Yeah, not bad. The Count. Looking sharp. Me next. I wonder if they're going to be wearing that stuff around town today. That would be funny. Very nice. It's sweaty in here. Clint, you're up. Me? Okay, Emily, I'll do it. Go get him, Clint. Very nice. Aw, cute. Aw, cute. No one understands me. Well, that went very well. I just hope this experience helps everyone break out of their shells a bit. We're not doing it. RadioFace, I couldn't do it. I don't want to break out of my shell. Oh, I guess I'm interrupting something here, aren't I? Yes. Bye. Come on. I understand. I'll leave now. Congrats, RadioFace. Huh? No, don't worry about him, baby. Good morning. Good morning, Mayor. That was interesting. Give me your finest bouquet, sir. Emily, I wanted to tell you how much I like that idea. Emily. Emily. Hey. I'll accept this. Thank you. I didn't know you felt the same. Must be so cold for the poor fish. I wonder if any fish hibernate. Maybe I should ask Demetrius. Two girlfriends and a boyfriend now. Everybody loves me. Hey, Haley. I'm going to start writing a list of all the clothes I need for next spring. You do that. Darn, I thought I could go out that way. Now what? Just wander through these guys' backyard. Check. Man. Did I get coal too? I got one piece of coal. Got a lot of goodies from there. Okay, fill you up and put away my gold watering can. Not going to need you again for a long time. I guess we will head off to the mines then. I've got some unfinished business to attend to. So much stone. Now I've got to find a way down. There we go. No. Another glow ring. That reminds me, I got a ring of yoba recipe. Oh, that's expensive. Take that. Oh, stop hurting me. Come on, guys. Unnecessary. No, I'm fine. There we go. Ooh, minecart. I prefer the progress, to be honest. Run away. That's what you get. So much loot. I just want to make more progress. I have one more level to go. Should I get rid of? I'll get rid of you. Take you. Space boots. Plus 4 defense, plus 4 immunity. Yes. And thank you. Go to 0. Let's go to the bus stop. Punish Maxwell. I have so many rings. Boom, boom. Put you down here. And yeah, good night, everybody. Yep. All right, better than nothing. Okay, well, that is it for me, RadioFace. That was Stardew Valley, episode 88, Thursday, the 4th of winter. Let me know what you think of the content in the comment section below. If you like it, please leave a like. Please consider subscribing. Every little bit always helps. Hope that you had a good day, that you have a pretty great day, and that this helped make your day a little bit better. Bye-bye now.